cause the pain.
It's okay.
Don't bullshit me.
I'm fine, leave me alone.
You're not fine if you're about to turn.
Yeah, well...
It's getting late. Fuck.
Oh! Yeah. Attention everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Devlin, get back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun, I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh no.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
What happened? Where's the wood?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will. Dawood! Answer me, you son of a bitch! Answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit. I saw the plane. Two drops this time. Double the chance. I can't blow this. I need to move.
Come here. I've got a special... ...cool deal for you. Thank you.
Shit. Too late. Jade Rice's men got here first.
Okay, okay.
Get the hell out of here now!
Don't try to fight them.
What?
Find the second one. Look for the smoke from up there. The crate should be close by.
Be like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Ah. Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no Antis in here.
Done? Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see you.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me. I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any Antis in. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
No, we didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
Has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Reyes's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rise. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rise is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity. You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, It's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Sees everything.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's Listen, Crane, we all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
No.
was close.
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main gun. It's in one of the buildings.
Yet? That's what Zara calls them. I call them night runners. Buddy of mine saw a fucking night runner jump from the 13th floor and landed without a scratch.
At least 2 dozen, maybe more. I move.
Following me!
No!
Ugh.
Back away. This doesn't concern.
Get that bastard! You motherfucker!
Richie Vanderkamp. Obviously, I'm not from this part of town. I'm sure you can tell, right? Don't get me wrong. I'm not making any judgments here. I own a PR firm, so believe me, I don't make those kind of mistakes. Best face forward. That's my company. We were handling all the PR for the Haran game. Billboards, radio. I'm telling you, we sold this thing big. Solid slots in all the major markets, plus 3-hour blocks on ESPN 5. Primo, right? I told the premiere, Haran is gonna be on the map now, baby. Well, I guess... Tehran is on the map, all right. What the hell, man? How am I supposed to fix this? It's a disaster. Come to Zombie Land and watch your...
Where are you going, huh? Yeah, good idea. Get out of here before I stop you.
Thank you.
To get back here or find a safe house. so you better get moving.
Thank you. It's done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on. 8 volts, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit.